I read the news today, oh boy, about a